guys, this is Michelle. Welcome back to the Food, Health, Nutrition, Wealth YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be making a recipe for a maple and walnut griddle cake. And these are the ingredients you're going to need. I am going to be using a dash griddle, like here. But if you don't happen to have one, you can probably do this in a pan. Or if you have the dash waffle maker, that would be a good substitute as well. So here are the ingredients. You're going to need some cinnamon, baking powder, maple extract, vanilla extract, walnuts, an egg, some almond flour, butter, and this is stevia. So I'm going to start making it and I'll show you how to do it. Let's go. So now that the batter is made, I've been preheating the griddle here and the light has turned off, so it's warmed up. What I'm going to do is I'm going to add half of the batter to the griddle, close the lid and let it cook until it's nice and done. It's browned and everything. And then I'll pop it out and do the other half of the batter. So I'll show you how that goes. Alright guys, so it's been a few minutes. I'm going to take a peek here. And that is looking pretty good. I'm going to let it go for maybe 30 more seconds and I'm going to take it out. Alright guys, so you can see here, it's nice and done. I'm just going to pop it out. And I'm going to add the batter for the second one. You can see how easily it popped right out. And I always find with these dash waffle makers and griddles that you rarely have to put any kind of non-stick or oil down because it just seems to pop right out really easily. So there you go, there's a second one and we'll do the same thing. All right guys, so here you can see I took the second griddle cake out and they're like warm and fluffy and they have the smell of like maple from the extract. So these are great. I'm going to chop them with a little bit of butter, some walnut pieces, and a little bit of the Swerve confectioner's sugar substitute, and then that'll be it. So I'll show you what that looks like when it's all done, but yeah, here they are. So here's the topped griddle cakes. You can see I've added the walnut pieces like I mentioned and the Swerve confectioner's sugar. They look great and they tasted wonderful. And if you want to make this yourself, here are the ingredients. These are the ones that I used. Again, if you want to see the full recipe details, just go into the description box of the video where I have the step-by-step ingredients and the process to do it. And just remember, if you're going to use substitutions, that may change the nutritionals. So here they are. This is based on the ingredients I used and the amounts I used them. So it may vary for you if you make any changes or have different brands or ingredients that you're putting in. So that's about it. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you aren't already, consider subscribing. We'd love to have you come back. We do weekly recipe videos as well as grocery haul and menu planning videos. So until next time, bye-bye.